Let's get the briefing started.
We've done enough air operations. Just let us go home.
There's no path for us to get home. Whatever direction you fly, it'll be right into a hail of enemy fire. Earlier, we received a communication via the partially restored general network. Here is what it contained. Apparently, the Erujian radicals have gathered around the space elevator, as it's a source of energy. Give the warmongers a powerful energy source, and you give them the luxury to keep on fighting. In response to this, people from both Osea and Erujia have joined forces and will take down the final arsenal bird in a saturation attack from the air and the sea. Once that's achieved, they'll take the space elevator from the aggressors.
Has the source been verified?
It could be fake. I hear you. Take a look at what's written at the end. Hey, dumbass. If you want to bring the world back from the brink, go to the lighthouse. You can see the future.
Dumbass? Sounds familiar.
It certainly does. It's from those guys we met in Tyler Island. The 444 Squad. It's a message all those looking to end the war. But I also think it's a message for Trigger.
Guess we'll do what it says.
Okay. Well then, I'm thinking we go roast that damn bird.
Looks like we're all on the same page. It's time to end this war. Time to fly, guys. Let's go get that arsenal.
Squadron, sortie ASAP.
Aircraft in the coalition, so they have been ID'd as friendly via the data link.
Just confirmed it.
The Erujian government aircraft, including drones, will show up as hostiles. You two aces, I'm thinking it's time to show us what you've got.
We don't have two anymore. Guess nobody told them.
That's quite true, Count. It's not just two. Wiseman trained his squad well. Everyone still entered as an ace. He'd be proud of you all.
All of you who have gathered here, regardless of your country. This is headquarters of the Ocean Army Southern Command. Wait, you can forget that designation. We are a coalition formed exclusively for the sole purpose of taking down the Arsenal Bird. Wait until we're ready to strike the Arsenal Bird in unison.
Roger. Washington, we're speaking on an open channel. The enemy can hear everything he's saying. There's no other choice. The Ocean aircraft are in the coalition as well. time with the guy that killed Wiseman. And some of their squadrons are in weird formations.
They have manned aircraft with UAVs in slave mode.
All this just to keep the war going. Sluggish once the leader went down.
I thought his mission controls without leaders are slow as hell. The biggest flaw in their slave mode.
How many more do we need to take out?
Shoot them down one at a time. They'll run out eventually. Okay. Commencing transmission. I'm speaking to terrestrial broadcasting and video transmission networks. It's not important why. No, we are. Destroy the space elevator. Second, we want power to the drone reactor cut in order to put a stop to all the murder and chaos that this product caused. And last, we want to bring an end to this pointless war that has given rise to a state of anarchy. Let me tell you what's going on right now. The land is overrun with refugees who have lost their homes. This is no isolated incident. In spite of that, the war continues to rage overhead.
Are the friendly Russians rebels or what?
They're rebels, but I'm sure it's more complicated than that. Rush up on Kurnovets later. Focus on the enemy.
Copy that. Take a look. See that line continuing above the horizon? The cable goes up to the sky as far as the eye can see. Not many people know this, but the space elevator is the world's tallest transmission tower. In theory, its radio waves cover exactly half the globe. We've jacked up signal in order to reach out to you.
It's a battle for independence. Take down the Arsenal Bird and build a new country.
Some coalition this has turned out to be, huh? They'll keep talking big once the war's over, too. You can bet on it. We need something or someone to guide us.
The time has come to show the enemy the true meaning of patriotism.
Drone leader, ship right there, bud. Black 2!
With the communications infrastructure down, this broadcast can only be transmitted to certain regions. If you can access our server, consider yourself lucky. You need to see a real live princess. Hey, Cosette, say hello to everyone. Yes.
Alright, it's safe over here. We take it away with the brakes.
Yes! Let's see the exit. Everyone get the refugees into the underground tunnel. George, tabloid.
Alright, understood.
Box 2.
Cosette! Cosette! What the hell's wrong with you?
arriving in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, Helios arrived.
Don't fly so close together.
I'm Helios, my God. I'm failing you.
Arriving in 10 seconds. 5 seconds to arrival. 2. Inbound.
Everything you've got.
Open fire!
All missiles were shot out of the sky! Attack failed! Cruise missiles did not reach their target!
Damn monster!
Longcaster warning all aircraft. I have multiple blips on my scope.
Here they come.
That's something.
Hey, look at the arsenal burn.
Lasers!
This is a turret to Drake and Larker. Stop. We can't drain it!
Missile.
Evacuate!
Missile.
Crack this bomb heavily damaged by laser weapons.
Missile.
We're going to capsize aircraft control without
single blast!
Fly lifeboats!
HQ, we have a problem. Damage to the Allied fleet is extensive.
That's some pretty impressive firepower. I did not see that coming.
The active protection system operated as expected. We should launch another saturation attack. Air power, you also the arsenal bird.
Missile is closing. Strider 1, break!
Locked on bandit.
Look at that light from the arsenal bird.
Strider 1, splashed one.
It's ready against APS. All aircraft, break off from the arsenal burn.
That was close. Without the A-Wedding, I would have been a goner.
That's not the control room. Go through the airlock and get on the maintenance elevator. Head to the top of the windbreak. Do you think you can put on that pressurized suit by yourself? You'll never get it on.
Time. We'll see what we can do.
You're just thinking about it now?
Anomalies ahead.
Box 2! Box 2!
Missile.
How did that miss?
Missile.
Strata 1, Fox 2.
Freak you out.
pilots should know better than anybody that that's the right call.
Targets have been destroyed. The supply unit is ready to fall off.
Yeah!
You should be able to see the rectenna where the supply unit was. Destroy that, and even the mighty Arsenal Bird is sure to feel it. Rectenna base unit confirmed destroyed.
Forecaster! Oh my god! The Arsenal Bird is on fire!
Trigger, break off! Arsenal Bird is losing altitude rapidly.
Arsenal Bird is down!
Longcaster, can you estimate the point of impact?
Hell yeah,
don't worry, looks like it'll be open water.
It's burning from the inside.
All aircraft, avoid the target's path.
That's the last of the rooms. Even in death, that thing is intimidating.
Warning.
Incoming bogey.
Are those the drones we saw at that factory?
I'm coming down. I see you on the ground.
No, wait!
Enemy on my six! Those guys are bad news. Trigger, boss, do something!
Strider 2, missile inbound! Cosette! What?
This isn't the time for that!
Cosette!
Avril, they're headed this way. Get the refugees to safety now!
Strider 2, you're hit. Are you alright?
Still breathing. I won't be flying much longer, though.
There's an Ocean carrier a few kilometers to the west. It ran aground and was abandoned. It won't be easy, but it's the only place you got.
Trigger, escort your wingman. Let's get to that carrier. That's all we can do.
Trigger, can you hear me? I somehow managed to land. It's your turn now. The carrier ran aground, but that shouldn't be a problem for you. I'll guide you down. You're too fast. Lower your speed. Bank right. 2 miles to carrier. That's what I'm talking about, Trigger. Not one scratch. Well, we're okay for the moment. Now the real challenge begins.